I think it was Joe Sheehan, the excellent baseball writer, as that ball is flagged down by Russell. And he gets Zimmerman by about three steps. That's become his patented move. Moving to his right.
Well, he closes in a hurry, doesn't he? This ball's got a little pace to it. This ball is sharply hit, and he just gobbles it up. Pac-Man. Oh, that's fun to watch. It's really fun to watch from that bump in the middle of the diamond.
Yeah. Kyle Hendricks had the best seat in the house to watch it.